A good morning to everyone. We are live from digital address GA0992539 in Kokomemi, Accra. On DSTV, we are on channel 41 and GoTV channel 144. Welcome to Joy News Interactive. Follow us, like our page on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. We are Joy News on TV. My name is Selinam Ampo. Now, there's a saying that goes that all those that go borrowing will go soaring. I'm sure you're wondering why I'm saying that. But well, the country's total debt stock has now hit $200 billion as at the end of May 2019. This was contained in the Bank of Ghana's summary of financial and economic data that reviewed the health of the economy. Many of you have been reacting to this, and here are some comments. And Randy Doe says, well done, Akufo's government. The youth are the problem. And James Dion Bonsu says that dishonesty in Ghana's political landscape is very heartbreaking. And Nana Kofi also says, why don't you just sell Ghana? Share the money to 30 million population and we go our way. And Al-Hassan Nyamiche says, Kwame Nkrumah's Ghana is sinking. Pam. And Resman Amin says, they are protecting the public purse. Massa. Rich Love also says, does that include the AFCON budget? He's asking, does that include the AFCON budget? And Ken Abu says, more is yet to come. Next year, it will be $400 billion. Ghana needs money to pay her ministers. I've even lost count. And Victor Jabba says, if I'm given this money, my friends and I can run Ghana. And Ken Abu says, more is yet to come again. Next year, it will be $400 billion. Ghana needs money to pay her ministers. I've even lost count. John Tay Ado says, upon all this, we wanted to waste money to build a chamber. Where exactly is this country headed? And Bwedi Kwame says, it's really a shame that Africa has not been able to make use of their resources for so many years. Is it a curse or ignorance? Ghana seems to be in trouble. $200 billion. Debt. Well, we hope we can alleviate ourselves. But let's step away from that and let's talk about the most exciting news on social media right now. It's finally in. American artist Beyoncé has released her The Lion King gift album, which had Shatawale featuring on the song already. The much-awaited song, Beyoncé talks about how he knows that he is the king already. With Shatawale coming in on the second half of the song with his high expected verse. If you haven't heard the song, let's take a listen.
Everything, you know it. King already, you know it. My body's so got a king body. Body gon' shine, bling, bling body. Calling all the shots, ring, ring body. Crown on your head, got a king body. Don't live the king, you a king, you know it. King already, my baby, you know it. Top everything, everything, you know it. King already, you know it. Shine already, it's time already. A line already, it's time already. Shine already, it's time already. Try to stop it, Mr. No, no, no. Royalty said, don't you, no, no, no. Try to stop it, Mr. Go, 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 go. Bubble up and watch it go, 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 go. Be ruler, yeah. Everybody on the conquer, yeah. Every king be stronger, yeah. King the rule them longer, yeah. Remember who you are, oh. Real king.
with me, no. Give up the bread, I show your people my love. It's like my ready, I say it's like my ready. It's like my ready, I say it's like my ready. Only you got the remedy, I say you got the remedy. Shine your body, shine your body.
Long live the king, you king, you know it. King already, already, you know it. Top everything, everything, you know it. King already, already, you know it. My body so got a king body. Body gon' shine, bling, bling body. Calling all the shots, ring, ring body. Crown on your head, got a king body. Long live the king, you a king, you know it. King already, my baby, you know it. Top everything, everything, you know it.
The song is already a jam. Indeed, we're all expecting to hear pow, 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 but we didn't hear. But anyways, here are some social media reactions.
I knew it. Be honest with you, call it on a girl. I knew it. She's a mother. I'm calling on her. See the way she's the floor and I'm going to be. Oh God, I protect her. Be honest with you, call it on a girl. Ha! Song in the be like this.
This is everyone is enjoying it. There are comments and videos flying about. But what does Shatta himself have to say about that release?
Everything, everything, you know it. King already, already, you know it.
Shatta Wale is also excited about the song as well. But let's hop on to Twitter to see what most of you have been saying since it's been trending all day. And Call Me Fenuku says, "Dear at Shatta Wale Ghana, please, why didn't you kill the song with the iconic pam, 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 like the beat, then pam, 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 go, go, go." And he says, "Shatta Yonce, hashtag Shatta Yonce, hashtag Shatta Wale Beyonce already." And Slightly Used Boyfriend says, "Big thumbs up to you, Shatta Wale GH. You spoiled there. Already pon repeat. Hashtag Shatta Wale Beyonce already." And next, CR7 says, "What a sound. Shatta Wale can boldly say, I know my level. God bless Shatta. God bless Ghana. Hashtag Shatta Wale Beyonce already." And Bodwia says, "Shatta Wale and Beyonce's song is actually lit, and it talks about a king." Beyonce says, "King already, my baby, you know it. It's over for you all in this country called Ghana. Hashtag Shatta Wale Beyonce already. Hashtag Shatta Yonce. Hashtag Lion King." And M. Bison says, "I'm already happy as Shatta Wale GH bagged and bodied this Beyonce feature, because now we know you can be yourself and still international features instead of trying to be someone you are not, just to impress people in the corporate world like Kabute." See some shots there. Hashtag Shatta Wale Beyonce already. Hashtag SM for life. And Kwame Clinton says, Ashatawale GH, you really tried hard. You made the track dope at Beyonce. It sounded like a pure African. I love this track. And it's okay, we'll bring that comment back. Lexis Bill says, Ghana, you should be proud of Ashatawale GH. The Beyonce Shatta song is fire. Hashtag Shatawale Beyonce already. Hashtag Lion King 2019. And Konjiki says, the tune is flames, and I like the fact that you can actually dance to it. Shatawale, now be the Ogbonana. Congratulations. Hashtag Shatawale Beyonce already. And Segata says, hashtag Shatawale Beyonce already. I am happy already. And Beyonce featuring Shatawale, she's I guess that's at Oreku Philip, who says, man, you are a legend. If anyone says this track no de pap, I will personally deal with that person. God, we thank you for Shatawale. Hashtag Shatawale Beyonce already. Hashtag Lion King. Well, if you haven't heard the song, I'm sure you would hear it by now. And trust me, you won't be disappointed at all. Well, let's take a short break and we'll be back with most watched videos of the week. Welcome back to the show, Joy News Interactive. Now, this year's winners of the National Science and Math Quiz competition, St. Augustine's College climbed the hills of Holy Child School in Cape Coast to show them the trophy. That video had 64,000 views, 1,000 reactions, 144 comments, and 193 shares. Let's take a look at it.
Before any pair of eyes in Cape Coast could see and feel it, the girls shared in the glory of their boys in a grand style. The march through the principal street of Cape Coast was a lovely one. As the procession moved, the numbers increased. Old boys, parents, and associates of the college joined the fanfare. Students and teachers of Holy Child were super excited for their male counterparts.
They are very excited for St. Augustine's College, since they are a boys' school. Mm-hmm. And I'm very proud of them too.
Oh, okay. So what do you hope for them, that next year they win?
Yes, next year they'll win, but we'll take over very soon. Holy Child is taking the call.
We will win next year. We're going to win next year.
So you are proud that, I mean, at least St. Augustine's has won that?
Oh, yes, and we are taking inspiration because come next.
Well, it seems excitement is still in the air in Cape Coast. Well, the second video, most watched video of the week is the hashtag Fix Lekman Now, a particular video of an angry resident who says he has three cars, but they have all broken down because of the Lekman Road. That video had 33,000 views, 205 comments, 207 shares, and here it is.
It looks like our presence here has resulted to more anger, and there seems to be more agitations, especially for any passengers. It's not the fault of Okoboye, sir.
Who? It's who?
But the MP is not responsible for constructing roads.
Ah, which MP? MP,
the MP is not responsible for constructing.
Talk to us. If you talk to us.
Interesting video. In the number three spot is a video which had 707,000 views, 304 reactions, 40 comments, and 11 shares. It is a video of a Ghanaian actor, Lil Wayne, who says he will soon become a pastor.
I'll be a pastor, but it's not now. But I'm starting to learn how to do pasta now, because my future tell me I'll be a pastor in Ghana.
Your future tells you that you'll be a pastor in Ghana?
Yeah.
Are you not certain?
I'm starting to prepare myself to catch the pastor role.
Are you not okay with being an actor and a musician?
Oh yeah, I'm okay, but time can change. I know somebody is thief, but another time he changed into the pastor, then he started to teach other ways, but thief is no good for us.
Okay, so are you going to be prophesying
but
to people?
Now, I'm a musician, movie actor. They said I'm a preparator, and they said I'm the pastor too. I like, we like, because all my English are said to you.
Lil Wayne right there, and he's our third most watched video of the week. Now it's time for us to do a bit of Filler Friday, and Sister Sandy, she doesn't join me in studio, but she's joining me via Skype, and we're going to talk about, okay, we just lost her, we'll try to contact her again. Let's take a short break and we'll be back. Well, anyways, it's time for us to wrap up on the show. Join us interacting with me, Selina Ampo. But before I leave, let's listen one more time to that Shatta Yonce track.
Lonely the king, okay, you know it. King already, you know it. Everything, everything, you know it. King already, already, you know it. My body's so got a king body. Body gon' shine, bling, bling body. Calling all the shots, ring, ring body. Crown on your head, got a king body. Don't live the king, you a king, you know it. King already, my baby, you know it. Top everything, everything, you know it. King already, already, you know it. Shine already, it's time already. Align already, it's time already. Shine already, it's time already. The line already, it's time already.
Try to stop it, Mr. No, no, no. Royalty said, don't you, no, no, no. Try to stop it, Mr. Go, 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 go. Bubble up and watch it, go, 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 go.
Be ruler, be ruler, yeah. Everybody on the conquer, yeah. Every king be stronger, yeah. King the rule them longer, yeah. Remember who you are,